All right, check this out. This is really cool. So there are muscles in your forearm that flex the distal joints of your fingers. So if I grab one of those tendons here and pull it, you can see how it bends the finger. Bends the finger at the second finger joint. And then if I pull that tendon just underneath, you can see it bends that distal joint of the finger.